If I seem a little distracted, it's because I have two of the cutest dogs right here. Now, we're talking about books, and writers often hear, write about what you know, write about what you're passionate about, and few do that better than children's author Jane Silvascio. Your inspiration are these little guys, Casey and Bella. They are stars of her real life and stars of your book series, and you have seven right now.
Yes.
Now, they're a huge welcome.
Thank you. I'm so excited to be here with the real Casey and Bella.
The real Casey and Bella. Let's talk about how you got your start. How did you decide that these little guys should be the stars of their own books?
Well, you know, I went to school and majored in elementary education, but then after college, I just took the first job you could get, like most people do,
right.
Took a sales job. But I've always had this need to do something creative with kids. So I said, well, why don't I start a book series about my dogs, because they make me smile. I think they're cute. And each book in the book series supports a special charity that's touched my heart in some way. And it's usually a charity that I've been affected by.
Let's talk about some of the charities. What have you been focusing on so far?
Well, the first book, Casey and Bella Go to New York City, supports Loving Paws Assistance Dogs, which trains therapy dogs to help children with disabilities and degenerative diseases. And the second book, Casey and Bella Go to Hollywood, supports the Jubilee Center, where I volunteer, and that's for a safe haven for the children of Hoboken's public housing development.
How did you find your dogs, Casey and Bella?
Well, through breeders. Yeah, so...
So that's how you found them. They brought you so much joy, you decided, I want to share this with everybody else. You have something special going on right now. You're involving a very lucky little reader.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
Well, I do a lot of work with schools, and so I started going to schools and just talking about Casey and Bella. I do a slideshow of the book, and I talk about the characters, and I tell children all the time that you're authors because they write. And then I decided that after going to schools and hearing the best ideas that I've ever heard, which would be Casey and Bella Go to Outer Space, Casey and Bella Go Back in Time, I thought, these children actually have the most amazing imagination, so why don't I give them an opportunity to become a published author? So I started the Casey and Bella Writing Contest for 3rd and 4th graders, and the winner is chosen this April 15th. It's announced May 15th, and that book is actually going to be published as the next book in the Casey and Bella book series.
And we actually have some that have come in. I think we have some graphics of some students who have offered some of their ideas.
Oh, excellent.
Can we look at those?
Oh, that's great.
Casey and Bella says, go to the museum. Mm-hmm. That's darling. That's from a little boy named Raymond. What's another one? Let's see. Do we have another?
Is that yours? I can't probably read it.
I can't read it either. What does it say? Someone read it to me. It's covered with a...
India.
Casey and Bella go to India next. Yeah. We have all sorts of great things. We have lots of links on our website. Yeah. How long have you had Casey and Bella?
Well, Casey's 5 and Bella's 4, and they actually have the same birthday, June 12th, which is a little interesting. Children find that really funny.
That's my son's birthday.
Oh, get out. That's so funny. Jeff and Jane, the other characters of the book, my husband and myself, and we both have June birthdays, so we're having a really big celebration in June for Casey and Bella's birthdays.
Okay, so if you would like more information, if you'd like to be a part of this program, again, April 15th is the big date. Do be sure to log on to fox61.com and be a part of the big celebration. Thank you so much for being on our program.
Thank you.
And thanks for bringing these little
Casey
guys.
Casey and Bella. They're excited to be here.
They're darling. They're so well behaved. 8:46 this morning.